That's it, Brady, you did it. The civilians are fighting back against the KPA and causing havoc in the streets. Sounds like a large group has caused significant damage to the police station. Get over there and see if you can use it to your advantage. Get to the police station and get the manifest. The KPA are too busy dealing with the civil unrest. This is your best chance to get inside.
Access to that signal could really help me crack how the KPA communicate with their machines. Capture it if you can.
Brady, that building near your location could be an excellent site for an Overwatch team. See if you can find a way inside and secure it for the Resistance.
Location secure. I'll send a recon team over there now. This should give us plenty of intel about KPA movements into and out of the zone.
Billy Alpha to all teams. But we need more information about Indy Hall. Surveillance teams are to take pictures of the building, entry points, weak spots, patrol points, and routes, any automated or drone defenses, anything we can use or exploit that'll give us an edge.
Copy that. Copy. We're on it.
citizens caught damaging public property.
The police station is at the heart of KPA operations in Ashgate. The worker manifest will be accessible from there, as they will vet the workers heavily before allowing them into the shipyard.
Crawford has the manifest. He's making our IDs. I've scouted out the shipyard and Crawford wasn't shitting us. There are Goliaths there for sure. I'm heading to the safe house to make arrangements with Heather. Come and meet me there when you're all set.
All right, people, listen up.
That Goliath brain we got. I'm
confident you can hack it. We're closing in on a Goliath, but we still need all the intel we can get on Indy Hall and the surrounding area. I don't want any part of this plan to be a question mark. Now remember, we're doing this for Walker. We're doing this for Ned. We're doing this for all the brothers and sisters we lost in the fight for freedom. So let's get out there and do them proud.
You got it.
Hell yes.
On it.
Narcs better watch out. You can count on us, Parrish.
Crazy or is it fucking crazy?
It's every shade of crazy, but it'll work.
I wish I had your confidence.
Have faith, Jack.
Hey, Brady, IDs are good to go. Crawford's arranged to ship our weapons into the yard. Says he's got a guy on the inside who'll stash them for us.
Is he reliable?
Talking about Crawford or his guy?
both.
I guess we'll find out. Well, everything's set, Brady. When you're ready to move out, let me know.
Find us down here eventually.
Come on. We got a train to catch.
I'll make sure my software is online once you connect the brain. Now, go get that Goliath.
Another day, another no dollars.
At least reading.
For now. Don't forget, it's 0 days since the last workplace accident.
Here's your ID. Blend in. Act like these poor assholes that gotta be here every day.
Got a couple of new faces today. What happened to Ash and Limey Steve?
Beats me, buddy. We go where we're sent. Just happy to have the work.
You'll get plenty of that here. Just watch yourself. The guards will drop you like that.
Are the guards on the yard?
Keep an eye on it. It's a big place. I wouldn't try slacking off, though, if that's what you had in mind. Everyone gets a quota.
Hope Crawford knew what he was doing when he made these IDs. I'll go up first. If the alarm sounds, don't wait. Just start running. I gotta admit, though, it was a good plan he came up with. Shipyard's well defended from the outside, but all these workers are heavily vetted. They won't be expecting an attack from the inside. Once they realize what we're doing, we should have a Goliath's firepower to help blast our way out. Heather's worried the brain won't work, but I trust her talent. She's never let us down yet. All right, here goes.
ID? Okay. Ash, let's see here. Okay, yes, you're at station 2. That's hauling, so hope you're feeling fit. Go on. English. Okay, says here you're at station 2. Hauling. Go on.
You okay,
wait,
buddy?
For this
not really.
To be... I'm still
eight from
yesterday.
Redundant.
That's what we're here for. Yeah, looking thing, ain't it? Should be a bunch of them stored behind that checkpoint. If we can install our brain into one of them, we'll be golden.
They're just kids for fuck's sake.
Go meet Crawford's contact and get your gear. I got a plan to clear the yard. I don't want any civilian casualties if we can help it. Good luck.
The guy, Brady, right? Listen, I got your gear in just like Crawford ordered me to. I stashed it in worker area A. But there's a problem. The Norks have locked down part of that area. By the time I realized what had happened, it was too late. You'll have to find a way to get access yourself.
This area. My tools are in there. Damn thing's locked with a security panel. No way you're getting in there.
Clerical liaison team 1 and 3. Please file your report to Central Observation Charge.
transfer from another ship?
Don't worry, there's no radiation leak. I just tripped the alarm. Now, I found where the Norks are keeping our Goliath, and I'm sending the location to you now. Make your way over there, and I'll meet you as soon as I can. Be careful, Brady. The Norks are sweeping the area.
Ah!
Get over here!
Through here. Goliath just waiting for us to take it. All right, Brady, you made it. Now go and plug that brain into the Goliath so Heather can control it. We'll need its help if we're gonna get out of here alive.
Okay, 55.
Moving
prioritize the weapons.
Shots
try
fired.
And the odds.
Get ready. Hostiles! Incoming!
Alright, here we go. Keep up with her, boys. I don't want my new toy damaged.
Brady, we're going. Grab some ammo. Let's move.